And our camp.
Oh yeah, there's a campfire right there. So it's probably like the same thing.
Okay. Got to start a fire.
Start a fire? Have you seen where we are? Look at this! I can't start a fire, are you serious? Survival, okay. Look at this! How are you supposed to start a fire? This wind is like so strong you can't even walk. Yeah, we have like three pieces of huge ass logs. We did it! We made a fire, boys. It is that easy. You just gotta get some big pieces of wood and then poof, just make a fire out of magic.
Going to need a stronger bow.
Okay.
I wish this pain was.
Change
wasn't
Laura's
so
attire.
Familiar.
Multiple
like
outfits are available.
In the eye. It wants
unlocked
to take
by progressing
down.
Through the game and completing
it wants
certain
me
missions.
To just lie down
some outfits
die.
Give gameplay benefits.
I can't.
Oh, okay.
There's something here. There must
switch
be
outfits
Trinity
at base
would
camps.
Be in the snowy hell. I just hope that Jonah is okay.
Okay, so we
they
need a bow.
Found a way back.
Or we have a bow.
I just couldn't risk having him with me.
Make. Oh, okay, so we can upgrade it. So, what is this?
That would
draw
be too
speed.
Much to bear.
Wait.
This
damage.
Is my path. I'm mine alone.
Grip, draw speed, hold time. Rate of fire. I just get the damage. We'll probably unlock it all anyway, so. Do we have a skill point? Okay. So, brawler, hunter, or survivor? Let's see. Alright, whatever. We got less damage from enemies. I think that's good. Alright, let's get out of here. Where do we go? We go this way. So, hunting. Kill and skin animals to get resources for crafting equipment and outfits. Okay. So, let's get some trees. Use hardwood to upgrade weapons. There's a. Let's see what else is around here. So, we gotta go over there.
Mongolian.
Mongolians? Oh shit, what was that?
They're here.
Those damn Mongolians break down my shitty wall. Climb trees. Scramble up bare trees to reach the bright branches. Did we just hear someone die? So, hold on, I should probably kill one of those, deer. Where'd it go? Oh, I can get...
Can't quite piece it together.
I gotta learn Mongolian now. Climb trees. Oh, there's that deer. Okay, let's kill it. Hunt large animals and scavenge. Okay. A survival cache is nearby. Find the correct spot. Okay, well, we got some wood. What is... Okay, what's up here? Let's go up here. So we got more... So we killed two deers and we got some sticks. I think it's good enough. Let's go over here now. Climb... Scramble up bare trees to reach branches and knots above. So... Okay, that's how we get up here. We're in the right spot. Snow slows down movement and inhibits some actions.
Survey team, this is Overwatch. Please respond. Survey team, please respond. We got some inner.
Holy shit! It's a fucking bear! Get the fuck out of here! Run! Oh my god, the snow! I'm lagging! Oh my god, that was fucking brutal. Did you see that? I kinda lagged a little bit though.
Get out of here.
Gotta jump over the snow. There we go. Oh my god, lag. Lag! Stop it! Oh god, lag. Melee. Oh my god, frame rate. Kick his ass! Fuck you! Fuck you, fuck you, fuck you! Dropping a little bit of frames. Oh shit! Oh my god. Dude, that thing was fucking massive. Damn, son. How do you not die? We like swung our axe at it. It hit it in the face like 10 times. Refusing to use the door again, Holy shit, dude, we are fucked up. Damn, it's all blurry.
Got to bind this wound.
Healing. Collect herbs and cloth to create a healing salve. Oh yeah, we're bleeding. Holy shit. Dude, that bear fucked us up. Oh shit, there's that helicopter again. Hold V to heal. Alright, we good now.
Those mushrooms. They're death caps.
Frame rate.
Should be able to make a poison.
Poison? Find mushrooms for the poison arrow upgrade. Oh, sweet. Use magnesite ore to craft special ammunition and explosives. Okay. I'll take it. There's more over here. Okay, we're back to camp. Sweet. So we should be able to craft something. Poison arrows. Use the inventory menu to create poison arrows. Okay. Poison? Okay. These are regular arrows. Okay, we can't make any more. We don't have enough wood. Whatever, 15 arrows is like a decent amount. And there's probably just arrows laying around. Yeah, we have a skill point. Okay, so what should we put it in? Survivor. Crafting. Combat. Let's get Hunter. Animal. I want to just like kill people. Breath control. Scavenger. Increase the amount of ammunition looted from enemy. Okay, let's get that. Okay, no more skill points.
Need to rest. So cold, so tired.
Jesus. This game is badass. Damn. Gunshot. Oh shit. Oh, see you later. Who's that? Oh, get wrecked.
Keep running.
Oh, out of arrows, you're fucked. They got AKs, you're so done. Oh. Okay, they just don't shoot her. Oh shit, he sees our fire. That's our fire, right? Yeah, that's our camp. Oh fuck. Dude, we're about to fuck this guy up.
He just shoots it. Yeah, we're not in there.
Dude, we're about to fuck this guy up in about 3 seconds. I can just feel it.
All teams report in. What's the situation? Over.
We found another camp up here.
Oh, yeah.
They can't press far. Okay. Get fucking wrecked. Use bushes to avoid being spotted. Oh.
Command. Oh, we're shining out to pick up the trail.
Press F to stealthily take down unalerted enemies. Damn. Get destroyed. Can loot their bodies. Yeah. Is there any more? Grab and go. Press two of three corpses looted. Sneak or fight past the Trinity soldiers. So there's one more guy. Oh shit, there he is. Shit.
Spread the word. The natives set snares.
Let's just fuck this guy up. They must have planned for us to pursue. Yeah, get wrecked. Challenge completed. Okay. So, where do we go? There's more trees. That's just like for arrows though. I don't really. Fuck it. Like, when we loot enemies, we'll get arrows anyway. So, like. Oh, what the fuck? Get on the radio, see if you can follow us away. Last signal we got said they were. We're under attack! Yeah, see you later. Holy shit, I did not expect three more people to be there. See, loot them. Yeah, we get arrows. Look. Another arrow. Who's the other guy? He's right here. We're full on arrows now. See, we don't need to craft that shit. Oh, that's just the. Get the fuck out of here. So, what's. I think I already went up there. Well, there's another guy. Get wrecked.
All teams, keep your eyes open. The natives booby-trapped the woods.
Alright, let's just climb back up here. I know we go this way. Oh fuck, that bear.
Damn, it's still there.
Okay, defeat the bear. There's more, salvage. Let's get it. To upgrade weapons and stuff. There's berries. Let's get the berries. I don't know if they're berries, but they're like. Yeah, they're berries. Okay. So, do we use our poison arrows? How do I. Two. Lag. Wait, it was. Oh, more mushrooms. Just in case we need to make more. Oh fuck, there it is. Oh fuck! Run! Jesus Christ! Oh god, lag. Oh my god. Oh my god! Oh, what? I hit the tree. Oh, shit! Dodge it! Run! Fuck! Why can't I hit him? Oh my god. Oh, damn, it was coming right at me, too. I almost got hit. Bearhide. Use bearhide to craft advanced equipment. Make special outfits. Oh, cool. So we can make outfits with this. Damn, dude. Look at this bear. Dude, the deaths in this game are brutal. Like, the other Tomb Raider I played, when you accidentally, like, fall off a cliff, your throat just gets slit open by the big, like, fucking nails and stuff. And then when that bear killed us, it just, like, bit our throat and ripped it. The deaths are brutal. I love it. More mushrooms. There's more deer. We'll take it. And this. Oh, pry it open. Semi-auto pistol part, 1 of 4. Pry open boxes to reveal parts and upgrade tools. Okay. And then we go to base camps to do all that. What's this?
The prophet and his followers.
Okay, just a map or something. So yeah, we just go through here now, I guess. Break it open. Anything? We just go this way. Follow the Mongolian path and search for signs of the lost city. Okay, let's go up there. Oh, fuck.
Damn it.
Of course that thing just breaks. Do we go back up? Wait. Let's just keep going this way.
Shit. That's gonna be cold.
There's something over here.
An arrowhead.
Yeah, we get it. Oh, we're swimming in this? Oh my god. Hold right mouse to dive. Oh Jesus. Yeah, that's probably so cold. We're like in the ice. Another campsite. Okay, so we could probably upgrade available. We have a skill point. Ammo. We don't really need... Fuck the arrows. I want, like, pistol ammo more than anything. What is... So we can upgrade one of these. Draw speed. Rate of fire. Hold time. Let's save the skill points. Axe. One-handed grip allowing for dual-wield melee. Ooh, dual-wield? Let's do that. Okay. So, upgrades, and we have a skill point, so let's see what else we can get. Efficient killer, kill enemies while stealth, automatically loot. Dodge counter. Let's do the dodge. Okay, everything else, and that's just fast travel to go back and do, like, find everything. We don't need to do any of that now. Let's just keep doing the main story. Optional challenge tomb nearby. Explore to find the entrance. Optional tomb? Oh shit.
Byzantine war galley. How the hell did it get down here?
It's a ship. So we just go over here. We already have our two axes. We can like already dual wield maybe? Damn, lag. Stop it. Oh god, this frame rates. Jesus.
It's Mongolian.
Challenge tombs. Solve ancient mysteries to earn extra valuable rewards. So, probably that way is to go to the optional tomb. But to be honest, like, I want to get through the gameplay as fast as possible, so I'll just do the optional stuff later and just continue with the main story. Let's see what this is. This is just, like, more side quest shit. Like, if you collect everything, that there is the collect, and then, you know, it's just optional side stuff. Collect everything I can, but I'm not gonna search for to get every single thing. So if I miss something, I miss it. So I have to go over there. Oh fuck, can I make that? Yeah. Should be able to. Collect. Okay, those are like coins. I think that's used for actually something good. More water. Oh, I gotta... Shit. Oh god, I should probably swim faster. I'm like underwater. Don't drown. Go up. Damn, I was actually almost out of breath there. Oh, there's something here. Jesus, frame rates.
The fugitive prophet has crossed out of the Empire and now...
There's a lot of parts in this game where the frame rates just like drop randomly. It might just be because of the recording, but I don't know. I think the recording is fine, it's just those certain parts. It just lags, so this frame rates just drop. It is a new game though, so... It might just need some driver updates or something. Soviet installation. Another campsite. Frames. Holy shit! Oh, it's that girl! She got away.
I'm not your enemy. That remains to be seen. You killed those men back there. I killed them to survive. I suspect you did too. How long have they been here? Days, at most. The invaders took many of my people prisoner. You should leave this place before it's too late. I can't do that. I came here for something important. So did they.
Oh.
If I see you again, I'll put an arrow in your throat.
Oh shit, dude.
You and I are on the same side. I hope I can prove that to you. What's going on down
Damn.
There?
Yeah, Laura will fuck you up. You better not say that. Ooh, poof, she's a magician. Gone. Damn. Okay, so... Another... I don't have any skill points though.
Live out here.
Weapons.
And they appear to have been here for a very long time.
Living oh, clothes.
In for decades,
so
maybe even
switch centuries. Between multiple weapons at the same time.
Elements of her dress, small adornments that would not have been out of place.
Light coloring helps you keep cool and blend into the snowy surroundings.
Descendants of the prophet's people. How much do they know about the lost city or the divine source?
Let's...
It's clear Trinity will do anything to find out.
Tactical best.
Whoever they are, they're in grave danger.
Let's get this so we blend
Let's
in better.
The old proverb about the enemy of
oh, cool,
enemy
yeah, it's white.
Remains true.
What is this one? Yeah, let's go with the white because we're in the snow right now. Come on, load. Yeah, there we go. Alright, let's just get out of here. Sneak into the old Soviet base. Zip line. Woo! You can climb back up, I guess, for no reason. Alright, let's just keep moving over here. Main story. Get some branches while we're here. Oh, here's a loot crate. Got some feathers and some ore or whatever that was. Oh, that's a dead guy.
Nothing I can do for him now.
Oh shit.
Constantine is on his way. We're gearing up.
Yeah.
Down from the prison. We need to get this mess in order before he arrives.
Hit shot. Distract with object. Distraction objects can attract a number of enemies. Okay.
Never seen anything like
that. Oh shit.
Crazy son of a bitch. Rushing through.
Oh, we can throw it to distract him, I get it.
I don't know how they managed to take one of them alive.
Who the hell are these people?
Initial recon said there was an old village up in these mountains, but they expected farmers.
Huh. I'll check it out.
Copy that.
Oh, oh shit! Oh my god. That didn't really distract him very well. Okay, there's more scavenge stuff over here. More of these bottles to throw. Whatever. More trees. We'll just get this. So we probably go up here. Nice. Investigate the helicopter landing area.
There's more of them arriving.
Do we jump down? Scramble between. Oh, shit. Wait, what did that say? Scramble? There's feathers or something. There's a guy up there. What was that other guy? We can hide in the bushes. So there's like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Alright, we should take this guy out. Oh fuck, I alerted him. Oh shit. Oh my god, they spotted me. Oh, I'm so fucking dead. Oh, he has a gun. Oh shit, they're shooting. Ow. Oh shit, that guy burst into flames. Oh wow, that missed. Shit. Ow! What is this? Oh, that's the fire. Peek out! Oh wow, he peeked at like the perfect time. Is that all of them? I guess it's like a Molotov, kind of. Just dead bodies to loot. I still hear like epic music though, so is there any more? Maybe that draw speed might actually be good. Oh shit, is there someone up here? Oh, see you later. Alright, now the music stops. Go up. There's another one of these big crates. Maybe it'll have like more of that pistol stuff in it. Pistol materials. Yeah, sweet. 204. So they're like in those big crates. So I gotta make sure I get those. Lag. Jesus, lag. Wow, stop it. So I just jump up here, I guess. Oh, fuck. Jump up? Can I? Oh. I guess jump here? Oh, shit. I guess I can just run up this. Nice. Zipline. Dude, what if there's enemies down here? Oh wait, there's a gun. Nice. Dude, we got a revolver. Oh shit, we're gonna blast some niggas. Get fucking wrecked. Oh shit, there's another one! Lag. Jesus. Jeez, these frame rates. So should we go up here?
How's it looking?
Oh shit. Damn, there's so many of them.
It doesn't work.
Oh, there's that guy. That's the same guy. Damn. Now we kill them all.
Please.
Find a way to into the. Oh shit. So there's one, two, three.
Another fuel leak.
What the hell happened? This thing is 50.
Boom, headshot. Boom, headshot. Oh shit. Oh, reload, fuck. Damn, get wrecked. Should I kill you?
My eyes.
Alright, I'll show mercy. Okay, all these dead bodies. Actually, you know what? Fuck this guy. I need your loot.
Got to find a way to destroy that tank.
Oh, I probably just set it on fire, huh? This is gonna blow up. Oh shit, is there gonna be more? Oh yeah, here they come. Lag. Oh shit. Tank? Ooh, get wrecked. Damn, that's awesome.